plumes of smoke billow out of the roof of a Boeing 777 after the plane landed on the tarmac at San Francisco International Airport. One man saw the whole thing from his hotel window.
It looked normal at first. It was taking the same angle that they always come in, like this, and then the wheels were down, and then I knew something.
Anthony Costarani was also in his hotel room when he saw the crash happen.
You heard a pop, and then you immediately saw a large, brief fireball that came out from underneath the aircraft.
More witnesses say parts of the plane were breaking off at touchdown. The aircraft rocked and then began to spin. Passengers on board during the crash got off the plane using evacuation slides extending from one side of the aircraft. Fire crews were on site to manage the flames that charred holes through the top of the aircraft. Debris settled from the water's edge along San Francisco Bay up to where the plane eventually came to a stop.
I'm amazed that anything like this would happen to a 777, one of the safest airplanes in the sky.
Investigators are searching for answers, but a national security official says there are no signs of terrorism. I'm Martha Shade reporting.